In this video, we'll be going over what to expect during and immediately after a liver transplant surgery at Children's Hospital Colorado. A liver transplant is a very complicated surgery, which tends to involve several tubes, drains, and overall monitoring. Before the surgery begins, your child will be given general anesthesia, so they will not feel any pain during the procedure. After anesthesia, and before the surgery starts, anesthesiologists will place a central venous catheter in the internal jugular vein for close monitoring of your child's overall fluid status during the transplant. After the procedure, nurses will use this catheter to easily draw blood. An arterial line will also be placed for close monitoring of your child's blood pressure and heart rate. Another catheter placed before the operation begins is called a Foley catheter, which is a flexible tube that passes through the urethra and into the bladder to drain urine. At the end of the liver transplant, the surgeons will place one or more JP drains near the liver to monitor for bleeding or bile leakage. JP drains are closed suction devices which collect bodily fluids from surgical sites. They can look at the bulb to monitor for bleeding, red fluid, or bile leaking, green fluid. After the liver transplant is done, your child will be taken to the Pediatric Intensive Care Unit, or PICU. Here, the nurses will perform frequent labs and monitor your child, and the surgeons will remain in constant communication with the PICU team. An ultrasound of the new liver will be done when your child arrives, and every morning for the first 5 days after the liver transplant. There are occasions where your child may need to be on a ventilator after the transplant, or may need hemodialysis. These are both temporary measures and will be stopped as soon as possible. Your child will usually begin to eat and drink 1 to 3 days after the transplant, depending on how the surgeons connected the bile duct. JP drains can be removed at bedside as soon as the surgical team is comfortable, usually starting around 5 days after liver transplant. For more information about liver transplants, please watch our liver transplant video.